This week we read in Parshat Shemot, the Israelites were groaning under slavery and cried out, and their cry for help because of slavery rose up to God. That cry is not described as having any words. As Angelica describes in the musical Hamilton, there are moments where the words don't reach. There's a suffering too terrible to name. Sometimes there simply are no words for when we have a dizzying high of joy in our lives or the swirling storm of emotion that we experience during a tragedy. Sometimes words are not enough. And yet, that experience too can be a prayer if we want it to. If we focus all of our emotion on that moment, perhaps that too can be a prayer. And just as the Israelites' wordless prayer rose up to God, so too can ours. This week we have a number of different events, including services this Friday and this Saturday, Havdalah on Saturday night, Hearing Men's Voices on Sunday, and Beth El Story Time this Sunday morning, as well as our other classes and services throughout the week. We hope to see you there. Shabbat Shalom.